Dear friends, welcome to my channel. Today we will solve simultaneous equations. The equations are 3x plus 2y equal to 13, 5x plus 3y equal to 21. First, we will apply cross multiplication method. Applying cross multiplication method, we get x upon, or we will write these equations so that we can apply this cross multiplication method. Minus 13 equal to 0, x plus 3y minus 21 equal to 0. Applying cross multiplication method, we get x upon, see, minus 21 into 2, 42, minus 42, 13 into 3, 39, minus plus 39, equal to minus y upon minus 63, 13 into 5, 65, minus 65, minus plus 65 equal to 1, because here z is 1, so we can write 1. 3, 3, 9, minus 5 into 2, 10. So we can write it x upon minus 3 equal to y upon minus 2, 1 upon minus 1. This gives x upon 3 equal to y upon 2 equal to 1 upon 1. So this gives x is equal to 3 and y equal to 2. So you see, by using this method, we can solve this equation just in two lines. This is the, this is the fastest method to find the solution of any two simultaneous equations. Linear simultaneous equations, actually. If these equations are not linear, then we cannot apply this cross multiplication method. We will have to apply some other method. Now let us solve these equations by substitution method. See, from this equation we get 2y equal to 13 minus 3x. This gives y equal to 13 minus 3x divided by 2. Now we put this value of y in this equation. See what we get. 5x plus 3, 13 minus 3x y, 2 equal to 21. So 2 here multiplied by 5x, that is 10x, plus 39 minus 9x equal to 21, or 10x plus 39 minus 9x equal to 42. Here 10 minus 9 is x, and 42 minus 39 equal to 3. X equal to 3 we are getting here also. Now putting this value in this equation, we get 3 into 3 plus 2y equal to 13, or 2y equal to 13 minus 9 equal to 4, or y equal to 4y, 2 equal to 2. So we are getting same answer, but this method is slightly lengthy. This is your substitution method. I will solve these two equations by elimination method. See what we do in the elimination method. See, you will try to eliminate x. So this left it be first equation, this is second equation. Here coefficient of x is 3 and here coefficient of x is 5. So we will multiply equation by 5. So 1 multiplied by 5 gives 5 gives 5 into 3 15x plus 5 into 2 10y equal to 5 into 13, that is 65. Now next step we do, we multiply second equation by 3. Equation 2 multiplied by 3 gives 3 into 5 15x plus 9y equal to 21 into 3 63. Now we subtract this equation from the above equation, so minus minus minus, this cancels, 10y minus 9y equal to y equal to 2. Y equal to 2. Now we put this value in this first equation, 3x plus 2 into 2 equal to 13. 3 into x equal to 13 minus 2 into 2 is there 4, that is 9. So x is equal to 9y, 3 equal to 3. So we are getting same answer. But we see in these three methods, cross multiplication method is the fastest method. Can solve that equation only in two lines. So try to use that method whenever it is possible. Actually, if you do practice that method, then you will find it very easy and convenient to use. Dear friends, thank you for visiting my video. Kindly subscribe to my channel.